Ann Arbor is also pushing back against the Trump administration's immigration policies. Its city council voted last night to adopt a policy in which police and other city employees generally do not ask people for their immigration status. One councilman called it a way to make sure Ann Arbor doesn't, quote, get mired in the intolerance of the current federal administration.